In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix Call of Duty Warzone can't find a match. If you find this video helpful, then please leave a like. The first solution is to open the game options. Go to Account and ensure that crossplay is enabled. Open Battle.net Client and head to the Warzone page. Click the gear icon next to the play button and select Scan and Repair. Begin scan. Wait for the process to finish and try again. The next solution is to flush your DNS and complete a WinSock reset. Select the Windows button in the corner and search for CMD. Right-click and open as administrator. Enter in the commands that we have here. You can copy-paste them from the first link in our description. You will need to press the Enter key after each command and wait for the process to finish before using the next. Reboot your computer when done. If you still can't find a game, then click the Windows button in the corner. Search for Network and open the Network Status System settings. Scroll down and open the Connection Properties. You should see the name of your network adapter in the description section. Close, then open the Windows Start menu. Search for Device Manager, then open it. Expand the Network Adapters heading. Right-click on the adapter you're using and choose to update driver. Search automatically for drivers. Install any drivers that show up, then close. The next fix is to change regions. Open the Battle.net client. Click the world icon on the Warzone page, then choose a different region. Try finding a match again. If you still can't find a game on Warzone, then right-click on your taskbar and open the Task Manager. Click the network heading at the top to sort your applications based on their internet usage. Look for any applications using a lot of your network. If the application isn't something you need, then select it and choose to end task. The next solution is to use a custom DNS. Open the Windows Start menu, then search for Control Panel. Launch the app. Switch the View by Mode to Category. Select Network and Internet, then Network and Sharing. Open the Connection Options. Go to the Properties. Select the Internet Protocol Version 4, TCP IPv4. Then open the Properties. Check the Use the Following DNS Server option. Now you need to choose which DNS server you want to use. Typically, either the Cloudflare or Google DNS is used. For the Google server, set the preferred DNS address to 8.8.8.8 and the alternate DNS to 8.8.4.4. For the Cloudflare server, set the preferred DNS to 1.1.1.1 and the alternate DNS to 1.0.0.1. The Cloudflare servers tend to work better in our experience. Click OK and OK again, then close. Open Warzone and try finding another match. If you're using Wi-Fi to play, then you can try switching to an Ethernet connection to improve your connection. You will now be able to find a game on Warzone.